Hello you guys and welcome back to another Minecraft video. In this one, I'm probably gonna put the rest, or a bunch of the quartz, because I didn't really go mining in between videos, because it's kind of busy today or yesterday. So, one thing I did do though, when I came on the server, is I put like a bounty thing in, so you set a bounty on someone, and me slash Yoshi, which is one of the other people on the server, he asked if he could be a bounty hunter with me. Then we split it 4-4, and then the person who killed this one, they get to keep their stuff. It's one gold locker, diamond, set a sign on who, don't include your name, and then the people get their stuff back. So his name, or we already got him, I don't know if that sign just put back up, but I'm going to take it down. God, I don't even have to go back there to check. Somebody put one in. Okay, nobody put one in. So, I believe all my stuff is, my stuff is all the way back to base. So I'm gonna have to go get all my stuff. I'm probably gonna just work on the minigame today, because the minigame shouldn't take that much time. And I may add a prize system, but that'll most definitely be off video. I was gonna say most likely, but most definitely, because that's a lot of redstone. I have to try and work out how to get the people to get full things and then a prize out of it. But there is a casino. Megatron added one. The owner of the server, he added a casino. I think he might be still working on it because there's no signs for it. We'll go check it out, see if there is any signs or something, if he ever finished it at some point. But at first, we're just going to go get all our stuff out of the chest in here. I was battling a few people. And what else for me? Inventory so full. Actually, I don't think that's my pick. That's this one. I think I'm pretty much good. So I don't think I have anything smelting. I also have to find a zombie villager, so I'll have to pay attention to when it becomes nighttime. Alright, so I'm gonna go check my wheat quickly. Because I haven't fed these cows. So if I ever need to come back and get food, I kinda want them, or a lot more of them, even though I already have a lot of them, but a good amount. Suffice. I just break all of it. Potatoes. Sucks that I only get 3 potatoes out of that. But then again, I suppose it only one thing. Sugarcane, and I read one too many letters. God, I swear I miss that one almost every time, but it is a little farther than the other ones. Alright, so. I'll wheat back out. I meant to throw potatoes in my inventory. There we go, so we should have 14 new little cow babies. Calves. There we go. Get them a bunch of people. Still gonna demolish that little structure that I had the donkey in. I'm tired. Go and place the rest of that quartz. Hopefully I'll find a zombie village. I did find one. He was in the portal here, I brought him back, but then he disappeared for some reason. I don't know what happened as he was going through, so it may or may not work me trying to get the zombie villager through, but who knows. I have 40 blocks of quartz. I'm gonna do this, because when it rained, immediately messed up. When it rained, it just looked awful in here. So I still need to finish this, and then I also need to get some stuff that I'm selling set up. Oh, that was just me. That's my chest. I believe that's how it'll go. It's just one. Not really sure. I can go with it anyways. I can destroy it later. Backwards parkour. Someone should read that. I wish that I could, but I'm not that good at redstone. I can't exactly, like, do a command block thing where you have to be looking behind you at all times. Or, looking forwards at all times. So, I just kind of look at that. I thought I got rid of this one. That's stupid. Alright, so, that's only 40. So that would probably only filled up right here. So I'm gonna need 40. I'm gonna need like probably 200 or more, most likely. Especially since I haven't even finished the top part. I pretty much finished it, but I'm going to need a lot of it. Definitely have to make this look better because it looks kind of weird. Just kind of plain. Alright, so. All about that symmetry. Alright, so. Together. Alright, so I keep saying alright, so all right. Do that. Some redstone. I could put it underground quite a bit. I keep saying alright, so I can't help myself. I think it's just a really bad habit. But it sounds so bad. I just keep going alright, so alright, let's do this. Take up this area. I think I'll have it like over here. In this kind of pocket area. So, that. Okay, I was gonna say, I better have repeaters. So, all these go to 4 ticks. Alright, that. Pretty much done, I'd say. Yeah, pretty much. Stack up. That. Place that down. Do that. I don't have a redstone torch, so I'm gonna have to create one. So that should power both of them. And then if I have an arrow, yep. Crap. Do I need a dropper? What the heck? If I seriously need a dropper, this is gonna be stupid. It better be a dropper. Or not a dropper, but a. Whatever it's called. Yeah, dropper. That is sensitive. At least I can make one easily. Yeah. Feels like I just used this one that much. Is that there? What the heck? Seriously? This is supposed to be a non-mag server and it's being horrible to me. Alright, so. I need cobblestone. I'm gonna borrow some cobblestone. I gave you cobblestone earlier. I think you can accept this. If it has to be a dropper now, it's gonna suck. I suppose it only took me like 5 seconds to make this though, so. There we go. always forget to pay attention to recording. Alright, so again, I did already, so but it should be working now. Hopefully that's not too loud. Oh no, it's the thing that's gonna be loud. So I'm gonna have to make it like turn on and off. What is this? This is stupid if it can't be placed now. What the heck? Alright, you guys, I'm gonna look this up quickly. It should be working. I've done this before. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in a second, and I'm gonna look up what's wrong with this. Because I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be working. So, yeah, I'll see you guys. Alright, you guys, I fixed the problem. It was because the stupid rail had to be sideways. Like, I looked it up, so I'm gonna quickly close that so it doesn't ruin any quality, so you're gonna see a tiny cut. But, it had to be sideways, I guess. I just tested that theory out. I didn't read that on the thing. So. Get away, spider. Yeah, and then everyone in this seems to have way better gear than I do. They all seem to have diamond, and yet I'm pretty sure I might have mined longer than them and done a little bit more cave exploring, and I've only gotten 9 diamond. Alright, so you can't hear it from all the way back here. I'm gonna see if I turn up all my stuff. No, you can't hear it from all the way back here. How close do you have to be? Wow, I made the perfect distance away. You can hear just slightly right there. Yeah, you really can't hear it anyway. I think somebody might have mined out my thing. Unless I did that back. Oh no, somebody had a creeper blow up. Thanks, person, for not fixing it. I didn't have any redstone set down by then, otherwise I'd be pretty angry. Alright, so create another one, like, oh, I could create a bunch of them, like, up here and stuff. Just kind of go like that, but I think I'd ruin it. So I kind of gotta, you know, upgrade it right here. Definitely need more, but for now this will kind of showcase what I'm going to be doing. So yeah, definitely need way more. Alright, so then track. You gotta go like this. Break this one. Go. I think I'm gonna make it like a time thing. You have to hit them all within a certain amount of time. Like, I'm gonna make that down there a little bit bigger, and then if you can somehow hit it within your time, I mean, not somehow, I'm pretty sure there's probably somebody fast enough. I don't know if you can be fast enough for some things or some bow things, but you can probably be fast enough for what I'm going to do, so I don't know. And you'll probably just get a small prize because it's just a bow challenge, not really much to it. So, get rid of that. Oh crap, I got a cough. Throat's getting raspy. Alright, I'm good. You can definitely see the, or feel the difference. Alright, so I'm going to need to make a couple of, fences. I don't know if this is the right. I keep forgetting the right way to make fences. I'm pretty sure, yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure this isn't. But it gives 3. Even though I think I only need 4. No, I need 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, So, make that stone brick, so I'm gonna get some stone brick quickly. I don't know if it's turned night, I don't feel like it has. But it, oh no, it did, crap. I keep forgetting, I'm gonna have to just get one in between videos and stuff. I also don't exactly know how to turn it into a zombie, or into a villager. I'm pretty sure you hit it with a weakness potion, and then give it a golden apple. So I'm not going to risk that. I'm going to look it up before I do anything. Because it's golden apple. I don't want to use the golden apple. I'm also going to have to find a blaze rod first. So I'm not exactly sure when I will ever be able to turn into a village. God, just yawning here and there. Alright, so stone brick. Most likely just two more. Or at least hopefully just two more. Go up the ladder, you idiot. You imbecile. Alright, so got the bow in the middle. Alright, I've got enough for just two more though. I keep forgetting that it takes months. I wonder if the drop would work. Or if the, yeah, I think it might work. I'll have to test that out. Oh, there it is. But for now, I need the two dispensers as well. I mean, not if I could have used the dropper. But, oh well, I'll see. See how that'll work out. Fix that and stuff, and then, oh, right here is what I need to do. I don't know what I'm gonna make it, but, you know, I feel like that's a horrible design, like, cause, I like the rail system, cause then I could actually, like, travel to my house from right there, and right now I can't because it's a half side, so maybe on my way back I'll check, like, put a cart or a rail on it. Like, make it, like, floating. I don't think I can. So, it's kind of stupid. I actually don't know if I'll have enough. Oh, never mind. I thought it was longer for a second. I have 20. I'll have 3 over. Or 6. But hey, I can use these 6 to make more. Around my area. I definitely need more of this. Oh no. I'm really underestimating how much I have. So we're gonna, all of us are gonna get together at some point, do this. I'm hoping it'll probably be today, and then there probably will be a video of it tomorrow, along with an SMP hopefully, but who knows at this point. So, I think I'm gonna get stuff for the shop, like not quartz, but I'm going to get a bunch of things that I'm gonna sell. Oh crap, God, I'm an idiot, I keep getting sidetracked, keep forgetting that I gotta finish my minigame first. Small little mini game. It's almost done, so that's good. I don't know why that just switched. Break that. Why does he keep doing that? Oh, I think I know why. This one. I think it's a dropper. I think it's a dispenser, so it dispenses. So I'm gonna see if this dropper will work. There we go, I think that worked. There we go, my god. Fixed it. And that's what I meant to do in the first place, anyways. Or that's what I was gonna do when I got over here. I need to make more of those, though. Can I destroy my fence? What the heck? What is happening? It's really laggy. Because I put down that fence, and then I only threw out one fence, but maybe I threw it two. God, it's stupid. I don't get what's happening. This server was non-laggy, and now it's just lagging up a storm all of a sudden. This better stay, otherwise I'm going to get angry. So, I need more cobblestone, so I'm actually going to go mine for a second. Get a couple things of cobblestone. Well, I'm just going to need a quick mine. Go like this. Then I have to, because I need 14 cobblestone to make some more. Actually, no, I think I'll need more than just 14. Of course I go straight into andesite, because that's exactly what I need at this moment. Bunch of crap that I don't need. No, get out of my inventory, I don't need you. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Found it. Throw that crap out, throw that crap out. Throw that as well. That's why, because it was the bottom one. Immediately after I saw that, I was like, oh, it all makes sense now. So I wonder if that even mattered which way it was facing. I could have sworn, okay, this is a drop, I could have sworn that I made two of these, or that I've had a bunch of them, but I guess not. Fourth one will be done some other time. But I'm gonna go back to replace my torches. Make sure this area doesn't start flooding with monsters. For 1 minute. Definitely gonna get a bunch of torches, cover up these areas. All dark around here. So, what I'm going to do is I'm gonna get a bunch of things, move them into the shop. That way, we can hopefully get some gold going into our bank. And then Yeah, the bank there, I mean, I wish it could be for like storing your own gold and stuff like that. That way I wouldn't have to run back or things. So. First minigame done, second one will definitely be later because I don't have the intuition to do it again. Five. So, I have five signs. I can sell ender pearls, but I don't have that many. I can sell gunpowder and spring and stuff. Sell redstone. Actually, yeah, I'll sell redstone. Sell books, but not right now because I don't have that many. I could probably create more. Let's see. I have 25 now. I really could sell wool, mushrooms, sell food later. But maybe I'll get some blocks. I don't know. I'm not exactly sure what I'll put in the shop. Probably just throw in any random crap that I don't need at the time. But I can definitely sell some steak and stuff. Get a sheep farm going again at some point. And I can sell things more. I think I want to do a prank. If I can end this video with a small prank. I'm gonna end this video with a small prank. It's not gonna be a big one, but I'll tell you guys what it is after I'm done putting all this stuff in the chest. Alright, so this one is gonna be 16 wool. So it's gonna be 3 gold. At some point, stack and a half would be good for me. So here we go. That one's 3 gold. This is redstone. Redstone's kind of easy, so I think I'll go 4 gold. 4 gold for 32. This chest for payment. Put it right here. That's not what I meant to do. Throw payment here. Why is this just glitching everywhere? We don't take that, that way it stops glitching. There we go. Then they can tell like as soon as they're there. Alright, so what did I grab? I grabbed rails. Because rails are made of iron. I mean, in a way it definitely matters. Like so. I'll make this one too gold. If you guys watch the video. Or 16 rail. Alright. So I have one more sign. Could make leather. I could also make it something else, I don't know. Enchanted books, I could make it those. I'll make it leather actually. 16 leather. I'll make it like 1 gold. Actually, I need the rest of that leather. So 1 gold. So now it's open, it's still kind of, or it's open in two ways, but I'm going to quickly do a prank. The prank will be on Om Nom, because he had the one sign that was like, Om Nom's beastly and epic base, beastly beast, epic base, I really can't speak right now, it's a mouthful. So beastly beast, epic base with pandas. So I'm going to be doing pandas. I'm gonna put some pandas all around his base, and I'm gonna put put a sign as soon as he enters his area. So it's just gonna be like a friendly prank. It's not really gonna be much. I'm not gonna like blow up some of his stuff, be that kind of person. I mean, they had a fight over that. I don't think it was him, I don't think it was him who did it. But he was pretending to hide all their animals underneath. It kind of got people mad because he thought they were killing them, or they thought he was killing them. Alright, so I need some wool. Also need black wool. I think I'll 5 pandas. I'll make 10 pandas each. So this will be a little bit longer video, but I kind of want to do a prank at some point, so I figured might as well do it now before I forget again. Alright, so let's go all the way over here. I'm also going to work on my cow farm, get a bunch of food in between videos. Hopefully. Get a bunch of quartz as well. Alright, good, there's a squid right here. Alright, there's one. I also got a bunch of insects because I needed to make books and quill for the bounties. So hopefully I may post the bounties on the channel, I may not. I probably will. But I'll like somehow cut up the volume. So you're pretty much, I may or may not cut up the volume. But you'll probably just hear me breathing or something, or freaking out. I don't know, something like that. I'll probably do them in the morning. But then again, I can't do them in the morning because no one's ever on anymore. Alright, I have 16. That is definitely more than enough. And I also need food. Crap. So I'm gonna get to Om Nom's base. So I'm going to cut to in there, so I'll see you guys then. Alright, you guys, we're going into Om Nom's base. And I realized something. He's making the thing exactly like his tunnel to his nether base. Oh, also, I still have to do my nether base, but I'll do that probably next video, or hopefully sometime in the near future. Alright, so he has to do this. Alright, so. Use this quickly. I'm going to make myself a bunch of things. Keep that stick. Making a bunch of these as the legs. Hopefully my design looks good. I can't really say much about it. So, signs again. That's only enough for 6. I definitely need way more. I don't think I have enough wood though. I may have to go back. But I think this will be good. I'll just use whatever I have. Alright, so we're gonna climb up. Like this. That's gonna be kinda weird. In a way. It's like some weird kind of spider. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna have these. I think I'll just have a bunch of pandas running around. kind of randomly placing them everywhere. Put one in the Zen garden, as I like to call it. Put one over here by his automatic fishing thing, which I still have no idea how it works. Down. Welcome to Mom's East. Finally, you put a hat and go. Not working at all. There we go. Heart. Put a bay in there. And see. Alright. So that's going to have to do that. Or that's going to have to do for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. His ring bell system is kind of broken. This has been a little bit longer video, but I kind of wanted to throw in a little prank there at the end. Just because that's what he had on his sign for when you looking for a space. Could you not, you stupid metaphor? Alright, so, but I think it's kind of stupid that he's claiming out here as his own, pretty much. Oh, I'm sorry, back, there we go. But he's kind of claiming it as his own. See, it's his exact design. He's also got little holes for the thing as well. I think he covered up, like, Paige's base, I think. Yeah, I think he covered up Paige's base. It's right through here. I'm gonna uncover that quickly, just for her? No, him. That's Spooks. Looks like that. There we go. Alright, so, yeah, it's kind of stupid the way he decided to claim that for himself, but oh well. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Little prank. Finishing the minigame, pretty much. I'll finish that up. I'll get a bunch of quartz right now. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!